Now, Eskom's price hike kicks in today. The National Energy Regulator of South Africa approved the embattled power utility's request for a tariff increase. Now, Eskom says their request was based on the increase in the affordability subsidy charge. As of today, direct customers and industrial users will be paying an additional 13% on their electricity bill. Let's unpack what this actually means in terms of the cost of inputs. The energy expert and Sign and Energy CEO Mohammed Mari joins us for that. A very good afternoon to you, Mr. Mari. Talk to us about the main question that many South Africans are asking themselves, not only when this announcement was made, but perhaps more specifically today when it actually kicks in. How does it come about that we will be paying more for less electricity that we are receiving? What are the factors that NERSA actually had in mind and considered when approving this application from Eskom?
So, good afternoon to you and good afternoon to the viewers. I think that's a great question. And, you know, the important thing here is to understand that Eskom's cost base is substantially increasing and its revenue base is substantially eroding. And when you put those two factors together, you come to the realization that the business as a whole is not viable. But in addition to the business not being viable, Eskom is struggling with its current revenue and even with these kinds of increases to be able to meet its requirements in terms of its operating costs as well, and included in that is its maintenance costs.